इंडियन कॉन्क्रीट इंस्टिट्यूट गोवाच्या राष्ट्रीय शिबिराचे शुक्रारा नगर नियोजन मंत्र्या हस्तुकी उक्तावण जालें. हें शिबीर स्टेक होल्डरांक एक बरे रितीन माची दिता. आरडीएक्स गोवा ब्युरो रिपोर्ट.
दीस इवेंट प्रोवाइड्स एन यूनिक प्लॅटफॉर्म फॉर ऑल द स्टेक होल्डर्स इन द कॉन्क्रीट इंडस्ट्री वेर इन प्रॅक्टिसिंग इंजिनियर्स, मॅन्युफॅक्चरर्स, अकॅडमिशियन्स, कन्सल्टंट्स, रिसर्चर्स मेक देअर ग्लोबल पार्टिसिपेशन. They share their views and experiences. Now, as you all know, Goa is in seismic zone 3 and the codes of design like IS 1893, IS 13920 and NBC have been amended, and updated version of 2016 is already being in place. And as per these updated codes, all structures, may it be the bungalows or houses, are to be designed for earthquakes. So here we at ICI Goa had an objective of making awareness among professional builders, state building regulatory authorities such as ECP, municipalities, development authorities, fire service departments and various government departments about the importance of National Building Code 2016 along with other allied codes which are necessary to be used to build the structure safe during earthquake, fire, etc. Our local land regulations requires to be updated as NBC and various other codes changes. Now structural design becomes very important for RCC buildings since Goa lies in seismic zone 3.
There is a new chapter on asset and facility management. Now how then the entire thing has to be utilized? A great volume, two volume 1 and 2 of National Building Code which has come, will be putting in the stock. Everybody can see the kind of document which have been produced, the NBC as well as the standards which have been, which has companion standards of the National Building Code. This 2250 page of document. I saw the regulations of Goa substantially incorporates the NBC 2005 version. But 2016 not new things have come. So I would request the Honorable Minister if this can be reviewed and the latest NBC 2016 finds a place, particularly as a lot of new provisions have come on fire and life safety. There are a lot of fires happening today. There are more deaths in fire than in so many terrorist attacks and other things happening. So we'll have to be more wary of the kind of buildings that we construct. Buildings are getting complex. Regulations must reflect the those safety against complex situations. The code fortunately today provides every solution to the kind of situations that we encounter today. So that